Girls basketball tonight, North Central, the number 5 team in 1A, taking on Avoyelles. Second quarter, Lady Hurricanes down 5 but applying pressure. Diamond Nevels finds the ball ahead to Yajara Gudo for the layup. Deficit cut to 3 seconds later, North Central forcing the turnover. Frandrika Keller this time dishes to Gudo for the bucket and the foul. Hurricanes tying the game up. Later in the quarter, still tied, Avoyelles. Lorelli Lewis drains the 3 from the wing. Avoyelles winning 47-46. In the end,